Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to loop a slideshow presentation in Microsoft PowerPoint. In PowerPoint, we can create a slideshow that loops repeatedly until we stop it. A slideshow that loops displays each slide automatically for an amount of time that we have adjusted. Once that time has passed, it moves on automatically to the next slide. Once a slideshow presentation has reached to the end, it will repeat itself from the beginning until we press the escape button on our keyboard. To find out how it can be done, just watch the video. All we have to do for us so our presentation can loop over and over again when we are in slideshow is to select the slideshow tab and then locate the area of the ribbon named Setup. And once we locate the area, we select the Setup Slideshow command, where we can set up advanced options for the slideshow, such as kiosk mode. We press the button, and the Setup Show dialog box appears. We then locate the area Show Options, and we activate the checkbox next to the command loop continuously until escape. We activate it, and once finished, we press the OK button, which is located at the bottom right corner of the Setup Show dialog box, and we press OK. And we are ready to start our slideshow. Now, our slideshow will repeat itself over and over again until we press the escape button as mentioned in this post.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.